And in other news from around the military, the Air Force confirmed it has conducted its first test launch of a fully operational hypersonic weapon recently. Called the Air-Launched Rapid Response Weapon, made by Lockheed Martin, the missile was launched out of a B-52 Stratofortress out of Edwards Air Force Base in California. The Air Force said the weapon accelerated to more than 5 times the speed of sound once in the air, and then detonated at the end of its flight path. During the recent unveiling of the U.S.'s newest stealth bomber, one of the test pilots slated to fly the aircraft talk about what he expects to see once in the cockpit. Lieutenant Colonel Clifton Bell said the B-21 Raider's specialized windows offered a change from previous bombers, and talked about how the Air Force would evaluate the new flagship bomber once it was ready for flight tests.
Specifically about the B-2 and the windows, when I first started flying the B-2, you notice it the first flight, maybe the first hour,
yeah.
And then your mind's pretty good about separating what's important and what's not important. So I guess overall, I don't have any concern. I'm yet to fly with windows that I'm concerned with.
We'll be looking at everything. Everything that it does, you know, how does it feel? Is it doing what's predicted to do? We're recording all kinds of data that's going to be transmitted to the ground. We'll have a control room looking at all the systems, how the airplane is acting on the ground as well. So really, we're there to help collect the data, and a very valuable part of that data is our opinions on, is it working the way it was designed? Is it working the way that we practiced in the simulators, and pass all that information down to the engineers?
And finally, patron saint of Hollywood, Tom Hanks, has stepped up to match fellow Forrest Gump alum Gary Sinise as a benefactor of the military and veterans communities. Known for roles as U.S. service members, no, not that one. Known for playing members of the military, no, not that one either. Okay, now we're talking. Known for his involvement in films like Saving Private Ryan and the Band of Brothers series, Hanks has launched a new coffee line called Hanks for Our Troops, with all profits being donated to veterans groups. The line of drinks includes ground coffee and pods, as well as an instant coffee stick, and the star says 100% of the profits go to support a range of veterans organizations.